Well, students are back in class this noon today, the first day of school in Palm Beach County. Chris McGrath is live in Loxahatchee with how kids are getting back into the school routine. Chris?
Good afternoon, Shelley. Parents certainly smiling ear to ear this noontime. Summer is over and kids are officially back in school across Palm Beach County. It's a dose of reality for students at Seminole Ridge High School in Loxahatchee.
Yeah, I was up late last night thinking to myself, like, oh, I have school tomorrow.
Seniors in Ms. Lai's biotechnology class get to work on their first day back from summer break, their last first day of school in Palm Beach County.
It's my last year. It's fun. It goes by fast. I want to enjoy it.
You know, summer was great and everything, but being here is, you feel kind of comfortable for me, at least.
Morning.
No first day jitters here, but with more than 175,000 students heading back to school in Palm Beach County, you can bet some had mixed emotions.
That's normal, and once the students get to school the first day, they'll come home and they get acclimated very, very quickly, and we'll just have a fantastic year.
A year with a lot to look forward to right off the bat. Students will soon be getting a lesson in politics. The district is using the final presidential debate in Boca Raton as a teaching tool, teaming up with Lynn University to create grade-by-grade lesson plans.
It'll help our students maybe explore some avenues in politics and in our government that they really haven't looked at before.
And something else new this school year, Palm Beach County Schools taking to social media to stay better connected with parents and students. You can now find the school district on Facebook and on Twitter. I've been Loxahatchee, Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.